Hi, I'm good. It's crapping in here. How does nobody ever really come in here? Very village. I don't even know how to do this. I'll never be in thrift stores. God, it's just I'll come back when I see something interesting, because I only got 30 minutes of footage today, I guess. So that's it. Look, they got one of them things that you can like crush stuff with. I want this. It's cool too. How much is it? I don't got no price. Or should I just like wait and give me a new one? They got all the shoes over here. Alright, y'all. So, Value Village. It was a fail. That's not for me. Like, maybe I need somebody to teach me how to shop in there or something, but I don't know. Like, there's literally nothing intriguing to me in there. Like, seriously, nothing. So, I don't know. But I'm about to go over here to this plaza now. And they got, like, a whole bunch of different stores I want to go to. So, yeah. They got, like, Burlington, Dollar Tree, Five Below, and then Walmart. So I'm going to 4 more stores. Yeah, that's if I don't want to go anywhere else. So yeah. Hey y'all. I'm so sorry. I was just really bad at vlogging today. This strip center has a lot more people than the other one I went to, so I just had to like really pay attention. It's not, you know, the best area, so I had to pay attention. I couldn't be just vlogging. I am so sorry y'all, but I might go to some more stores today because I'm feeling very energetic, like I want to go do some more stuff. So yeah, I might go to a whole different plaza. Like, I might, but I don't know. Yeah, I have to think, because I'm about to go home right now because I have to pee. Like, I went to Walmart, but it was so crowded in there, like, and I was not gonna wait in line. Like, I was, so yeah. But I went to all the stores I told you I was gonna go to. I got a little bag of chips, a toothbrush. I need this for like detail cleaning in my bathroom. I gotta like do some detail cleaning. And then I got my dad a Valentine's Day gift, but y'all can't see that though. Y'all can't see that. That's in the middle. But yeah, I was gonna get me some pasta and fettuccine, but I'm gonna have to think about that too, because I just don't be feeling like cooking. Like, sometimes I just don't be feeling like cooking. Sometimes I be lazy as fuck. God damn, it's a whole oh my god, the traffic, Lord. This is where my old insurance company used to be. I ain't got insurance now, but But I did have insurance on this motherfucker. This was my old insurance was right over here. But y'all, I don't know about over there. That shit was just fucking crazy. All of them people. I was like, ooh, so overwhelmed. But y'all, I'm thinking about going to another Walmart, another shopping. Because where I'm thinking about going, they got a Walmart. And they got Target. So, you know what I'm saying? So I'm trying to do. But yeah, I'm gonna try for real, really hard. Like, I'm gonna probably vlog when I be in Target for real, cause I feel much safer in Target. Which y'all know that sounds horrible, but yeah. And I just put on some hand sanitizer, cause I'm not playing that. I'm already sick. But yeah, I'm definitely going back to the house right now. I'm thinking about going to this other Dollar Tree that is close to my house. I'm thinking about going there because I just want to go there. But also, I really need to wash my clothes. Like, I got energy today. I don't know if it's because the sun out, but I got energy today. So I gotta pee so bad. Bye, y'all. So I'm here at this Dollar Tree, Dollar Family Dollar, mixed together. So I'm over here in the dollar section, or the candy section. I'm looking for Jolly Ranchers. And yeah, those are the ones I need. So I'm gonna put some lemons on them. I'm gonna put it over lemons. And yeah. That's what I'm gonna do. Like, I don't know if y'all seen it on TikTok, like they melt the Jolly Ranchers and they put it on lemons. Yeah. That's what I need. I love keeping this big bag right here, but I think the little bag would do for sure. But yeah, so this is a Family Dollar sign right here, and then boom. Like, what the? Changed right to Dollar Street side. That's crazy. So yeah, crash section and everything. They got everything. What's up, y'all? So we at Target, and I'm about to show y'all whatever catches my eye. I found these shoes. I really like the platform and everything. Like, it's honestly really cute. I don't know. Maybe it's just like the design in the front, like right here. I don't like, but other than that, like, I love these, like the pearl flowers. Like, these are so cute. $30. They gonna stay right here, but they cute. What y'all think about these? I really like these. The color and everything. They 11, I might have to go to a 10, but they still really cute. I'm playing Mario Kart in this house. Y'all see my motherfucking motorcycle? That was so fire. That shit is fire. Y'all see how I dig my character, everything, my wheels, bro? Come on, bro, that shit go hard. Yeah, I came with PetSmart again. And they don't have nothing out again. Like, I want to see some turtles and some cats, bro. Like, why don't we have nothing out? No geckos. Right there. Okay, I just wanted to show y'all a haul of what I got from Walmart. Got some soap, lotion. We got some Alfredo sauce, pancake mix, and spaghetti.
That's all I got. Damn, my phone about to die. Man, this is the receipt for my mama's skin, because I'm not doing fresh rewards no more. It took me way too long to get that reward. She